Yo, yo, what's going on, man? You know what it is, man. We're back with another one. It's your boy Scum. I'm dropping you another reaction video, man. You might have realised I haven't really been too active over the last few days. I mean, I did post a few here and there, but I've been a bit ill, up, down. I don't know what was going on. One minute I was cool, one minute I weren't. It wasn't just like one mad sickness, which was weird. But, you know, I feel 100% now. So, back, ready, active, back on it. You done how the thing set. Remember to like, comment, subscribe if you're new to the channel. Now, I mean, leave your comments, whoever you want me to react to. Enough of the blabbing on. We're going to get into this one here. Big shouts to What's Poppin' Man. He said you would enjoy CML. Have you ever Sacramento rapper? So, we're going to jump straight into this one and see what this one's all about. You know what I'm saying? So, let's just get it and stop fucking about. Let's go.
Been crossed,
huh?
You ever been fucked by a boss,
bitch?
You ever took a loss? You ever seen a nigga get his head knocked off? You ever been rich?
Huh?
You ever slapped the shit up out of bitch?
Big Bank Hank, you know. That like my man is glistening. Let's get it.
You ever been robbed for your shit?
You ever been robbed, nigga?
You ever knocked the brains out of snitch? You ever fell off?
Uh-huh.
And bounce right back cause you a dog.
Oh God, nigga.
You ever had to run from the law? Cause you was selling crack in a jet trying to ball,
nigga.
Have you ever went broke?
Huh?
Have you ever sold a dope fiend soap?
Facts.
Have you ever lost hope? Have you?
Man said, have you ever sold a dope fiend soap? Just kidding.
Ever seen your mommy and your daddy smoke coke?
Real rap, nigga.
Have you ever got popped? Have you ever got chased with a chop?
Have you ever
been robbed by a knock? Have you ever seen your motherfucking brother get shot?
Oh God, nigga.
You ever been to the pen?
Have you, nigga?
Got released and went right back again?
I did, nigga.
You ever broke a nigga chin? You ever had the pink slip to a Benz? You ever slept in a rain?
Yeah.
You ever cried cause you felt so much pain?
Oh my mama, nigga.
You ever been so ashamed that you dropped out of school, nigga, and went and joined the gang?
Stars.
Your bitch ever fucked your bro, and that shit broke your heart cause you fell for a hoe?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I ain't even gonna lie. He's breaking down every fucking have you ever situation you could possibly get into. Oh, shit, man. What the fuck? But yo. Now, this is clean. I ain't gonna lie. He's breaking it down. Let's go.
Time you ain't know, they was being disloyal, nigga, right under your nose.
Snakes, nigga.
Your heart ever turned black?
Have it?
Have your friends ever stabbed you in your back?
Mine have.
Have you ever caught a case with a rat? In a whole fucking time, you was blind to the fact.
Fucking snitch, nigga.
You ever feel like giving up?
Have you ever, nigga?
Cause your hustle just wasn't picking up.
Wasn't picking up,
taking
nigga.
Chances, you just couldn't get enough. $10 in your pockets got a nigga feeling stuck.
Fucked up, nigga.
You ever had a $1 million dream?
Ever, nigga?
You ever made a bad bitch cream?
Plenty times.
You ever made a fuck nigga scream? You ever had to go to war against your own team?
G-O-D, nigga. Have you ever, nigga?
That's one thing I can say, though, man. I ain't never had to go to war with my own team, man. That's so mad, you know what I'm saying? I know of man them that have obviously ended up warring the, you know. That's crazy still. Let's get it.
Have you ever though? You ain't been through the shit I done been through, nigga. You ain't seen the shit I done seen, nigga. You dig what I'm saying? You couldn't walk a mile in my motherfucking shoes if you could fit them, nigga. If they was custom fitted to your motherfucking feet, you couldn't walk a mile in my motherfucking shoes, man. You dig what I'm saying? Straight the fuck up, you can't. You know what I'm saying? Cheat the hustle, man. You will not be blessed for something that you did not work for, man. You dig what I'm saying? Straight the fuck up, man. You gotta stand up, stand tall, remain solid, and don't fall, man. CML, Herminator, nigga. We up now, nigga. Fuck next, nigga. Real rap is back, nigga. Believe that.
That was clean still, man. CML. You know what I mean? That was Have You Ever. You know what I mean? Big up West. What's popping for that one, man? You done that. The thing set, man. That was clean, man. I put a link in the description. Flow was clean. Keeping it 100% real. You know what I'm saying? Have you ever, man? Have you ever? Let me know, man. But yeah, we gonna keep it stepping. We gonna jump onto the next one, man. That was lit. But yo, peace.